Yo, what's up guys? It's William here, and today I got something very special. Just take a look at this combination. The semi, and it's loaded with 21 ton hammer and some extra collie. I attached the semi in Göteborg, Sweden. I'm going to Trondheim, Norway, so I got a quite long trip to go. Stay tuned and I will show you how we're gonna unload this in Trondheim. Leaving Kopang on the day of unload. After 800 kilometers, I arrived in Trondheim. The crane is not there, so I've got all the time. Time to get to work. The load is well secured by my colleague and friend Robert Joannil, so I got a lot to make loose. always make sure when you're finished to screw the rattle in to avoid damage on the screw thread. And make sure to oil the thread often so it keeps working properly. Crate arrives. These guys are the professional when it comes down to heavy lifting. Time to take the hammer off the trailer. Slow and steady. With 21 tons, we put something under the legs to make sure it rests good. But watch this. The second time we got more luck. As you can see, communication is critical when it comes to this kind of loads.
Thank you very much, guys. It was a pleasure working with you.
The unloading went very well. Everything is cleaned up and I'm ready to go. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you watch next time again. Bye bye.